just listen and feel. Just listen and feel. Your thumb or one of your fingers, and hold your eardrums, that close that ear canal down there. Gently hold your eardrums, your ear canal closed, and just listen and feel the roar and vibration of your own personal bliss consciousness. You can lay down, sit down, walk around, jump around, exercise. Just listen and feel the roar and vibration of your individual, spontaneously self-luminous bliss consciousness, to know the ultimate truth about you. And while you're, when you can't hold your eardrums or an eardrum closed, there in between, when you're listening to the roar and feeling the vibration of your bliss consciousness, mantra. Ram. See, experience how Ram leads you to hearing and feeling the roar and vibration of your bliss consciousness. Ram leads you to hearing and feeling the roar and vibration of your bliss consciousness. So, when you can't hold your eardrums closed, mantra, or if you naturally hear the ringing, buzzing in your ears, that also is your bliss consciousness. It is also coming from your bliss consciousness there, and you can listen to that all the time. When you're not, you can listen to the buzzing and ringing there all the time there. So listening and feeling, you know, by holding the eardrums closed, or if you can hear the ringing and buzzing, listening and feeling the buzzing and vibration of your bliss consciousness, or mantra, Ram. Diving. And while you are doing any of these three, know that you are spontaneously going deeper, and you do not slide back. You're always going deeper and deeper into your bliss consciousness, because there is not a single point where you reach a peak there. You are immortal, and you will always be going deeper, spontaneously be going deeper and deeper, just by listening and feeling the roar and vibration of your bliss consciousness there, or by mantra, Ram. I found my way to knowing myself as a being of bliss just through mantra, just through Ram. It was after that I found out about holding your eardrums closed and listening to them, and knowing that that is you, that that is the ultimate truth about you, of being an individual being of bliss consciousness there. This makes it so much easier for everyone there, because everybody can simply hold their eardrums closed, and they may feel like, oh, mantra, Ram, that's really fucking goofy. There, there. But everybody can hold their eardrums closed and listen to their own bliss consciousness. And once you taste the nectar of your bliss consciousness, you'll want to hang out there all the time. And that's what will spontaneously happen.
Enough talking.
Remember, you have no idea of what bliss consciousness is like. You have no idea.
No idea. No idea. You have no idea what bliss consciousness is like. If you did, you'd be living there. Yeah, man. It gets deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper.
While you're doing this, play with where, you know, like right before this little eardrum thing here, right before that little thing there, is where you want to hold down there, and play with that, because you can like dial it in more powerfully there. So play with that and find the position where you can hear the or and feel the vibration of your bliss consciousness the most there. The more you do this, the more you will hear it in the background, whether you're holding your eardrums or not. As well as feel. Just feel the vibration of your bliss consciousness just bursting out of you all the time. Listening and feeling the more vibration of your bliss consciousness is direct experience. This is direct experience of yourself as an infinite, birthless, immortal, spontaneously self-luminous, overwhelmingly intoxicating, all-powerful, all-knowing being of Bliss Consciousness. This is direct experience. So you want to do this again and again and again for longer and longer there.
Because you're going to love it!
You're going to fall deeper and deeper in love with yourself there. And thus everybody else, because everybody else is also an individual being of Bliss Consciousness. Everybody is, right now, fully functional there. As a being of Bliss Consciousness, you are the energy and the energy holder, molder. Right now. Always have been. You don't have to do this to be a being of Bliss Consciousness. By doing this, though, you will know you are a being of Bliss Consciousness and live in Bliss Consciousness. This is very, very, very simple.
And fun.
Fun in ways you just can't conceive of.
Okay, video's over.